You are the very meaning of handsome. You take my breath away. I have no breath. And you, what an honor. The great Angelus.
Actually, it's just Angel.
Ah, yes, of course. The gypsies, they gave you your soul. The gypsies are filthy people. And we shall speak of them no more. I am Ilona Costa Bianchi. I'm the CEO of the Roman offices of Wolframe Art. And please, we are at your disposal. Whatever it is that you want, we give to you. If you want the world, we give you the world. We give you two worlds, in fact, because this is our way.
Okay. Good, yeah.
Now let's go into my office and we talk like adults, eh? Come. Pietro.
Sì, signora.
Vai a cercare il caffè, dolci, qualche cosa di mangiare.
Perché no, signora? Andiamo! Subito!
Un minerale con gas!
Mangiamo!
She seems nice.
Please, make yourselves as though you were at home. Your problems, they are no more. You have no more problems. What are your problems?
Our friend, she's under some sort of spell.
Cast by the vilest wretch this side of Mount Everest, which I'm told he has climbed several times.
Look, he goes by the name of the Immortal.
Ah, the Immortal. Ah, then your friend is lucky. I have had dealings with the Immortal many times, and I must say that the outcome is always most satisfactory.
He's got it trapped.
It's a love spell, all right? And we...
It's doubtful. The Immortal doesn't use spells. He considers them dirty. Dirty tricks for dirty people, like gypsies. We will speak of them no more.
Well, he's done something magic to her.
We need to do some research. Like, don't you guys have, like, an Italian Wesley here?
Yes, yes, we have, but he's taking a nap. And I do not need him to tell me what is already widely known, that the Immortal does not use magic.
Then it must be something else.
Look, we need to know everything there is to know about him. We need...
To keep your head. Yes, we know all about your mission to retrieve the Capo di Famiglia. And I have to say, right now, it seems a bit more important than trying to pry your friend off of the Immortal. Your head is in grave danger. We have already received a ransom note. It was addressed to you via our offices. I took the liberty of sneaking a peek. But we must hurry, because the drop is about to take place in less than 1 hour.
All right, we're gonna need a chase helicopter, an assault team.
And guns, lots and lots of guns.
No, 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 the two of you are so precious, but no! This is a civilized country. We do these things all the time. Somebody gets kidnapped, somebody pays the money, everybody goes home happy. Grazie, prego, kiss, kiss. We already have the money ready to go.
All right, fine, whatever. We'll do it your way.
Who's making the drop?